Welcome back again to the YouTube channel. My name is Emmanuel. If you don't know, I say it again. My name is Emmanuel. Thank you for visiting this channel. Thank you for taking some time out of your time, your busy schedules, and then watch my videos. God bless you. Anyway, so today I'm gonna make it short like I always do. I always want to go straight to the point, go straight to why I'm here, and then I get off. You know, I don't want to waste much of your time. So this video is going to be NBC World of Dance Late Twins Week 1, right? So yes, I'm going to react to it, and then some other videos also. I'm going to combine some other videos and make it a bit exciting. So let's go ahead and watch it. Thank you for your time once again. Let's go. Hey. Yeah, I've made some recordings or reactions to their videos, and I kept saying that they are the best dancers in the world. Period. That's my opinion. So if you think anybody is better than them, maybe you can write their name in this comment section, and then I'll check them out. For now, these are the people I know they are the best when it comes to dancing. Sorry. Sorry once again for pausing it. Individually, I think this guy right here is the one who is more flexible when it comes to their dancing style. And I think in my opinion, he's better than the other one over here. I don't know their names. I don't know who is who. I know one is called Laron and Laurie or something like that. But I don't know who exactly is who. But I know one is called Laron and Larry or whatever they call them. So, but I think this guy is better than this one over here.
People, but I don't put with a lot. Got me standing here when I just wanna leave the spot. Thinking about a whipping, man, I might just cut a drop. Just so they could think I'm friendly when I'm not. I'm out the window light, I'm out the window light, yes, sir. Right good, working on my left, bro. I got tired of label one time by nine. Meanwhile, I'm getting ready for a run. I ain't sitting, I ain't talking, I ain't hustling with you. Through these streets, spraying through these beats, spraying through these. I was in the dark till I caught a spark. Feel like I'm on fire. Get too close, make it. It's too hard. They could probably try. They could try. I'm on 920 trying to get the 85. My girl mad, but she don't want another guy. I wonder why. Wait. No, I don't. Work real hard. I get what I want. This is for them days when you eat. This is for them nights when you sleep.
Boy, check it. He didn't do this. No, you didn't. You did not.
This is for the nights when you sleep.
Oh. Woo. What? This is what I said. He's the most flexible one in their group. Man. Do it again.
When you eat.
This is for the nights when you sleep. Going through beat, hard, now. Beat now. I could probably make 100 songs in my sleep.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh. I ain't had nobody else, so I had to tell myself when to go. If I was waiting on you to tell me that I would never.
Yeah. Oh, hell. Anyways, so yes, thank you for watching with me. Thank you very much. Like I said, the guy with the long hair is I think he's the most flexible one between them, and then he's the most talented one in my opinion. I think he's better than his half brother. You know, I mean his brother is, they are twins. So when I say his half, like his brother, you know, yeah, that's what I think. Yes. So thank you very much once again. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Please do subscribe for me. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel. And then I'll probably see you in the next video. Thank you for sticking by. See you once again.